Is there a particular mandate for Beyond the Tape?
Superintendent Keep Alexander? Akamalan Hopkinson?
Very often I hear utterances in that show that are in stark contradiction to what the police leadership is saying.
So let me adjust this. I don't like you.
Is there a mandate for that show?
I don't find you attractive.
And does this show take instruction and policy and public dissemination?
I just think that sometimes you need to come off your high horse, wherever your horse is, and arrest me.
Because very often, I have heard contradictory information.
Happy Diwali to all our Muslim brothers and sisters.
For what I see on that show. And I don't know which one to believe.
Huh? There is no leadership in the police service.
Uh-oh.
The show should be a replica of the thoughts and sentiments of the executive of the organization.
Is that happening?
No.
And the reason for that is because some persons went and get elevated because of friendship.
No problem with that.
While I was on the ground fighting crime, they were studying.
So no one is monitoring the issue from leadership perspective?
Yes. If you don't have a leader, you can't have followers.
Are you satisfied with what is coming out of the show? As the police, head of the police service?
At this time, no.
Oh my
You're not
God.
Satisfied. And it continues.
How come the woman grouping denounced that?
The show is being reviewed.
Okay, thank you.
We have had this discussion.
No further questions.
There is no leadership in the police service. And if the media pick it up and they want to chastise me, they could go ahead.
If it wasn't for the social media, some of you would have died.
I could stand up and say that anyway.
And now, the end is near. So I face the final curtain.
MADTHING!